I want a dog so badly, but living in the city, tiny apartment, and then I travel a lot for work. I just wouldn't know what to do with the dog if I went out of town.
Oh, yeah, it's hard sometimes, you know.
Well, what do you do if you go out of town? Where does Sly go?
And I actually just use Sly as an in to start talking to you.
Really?
Sorry, I hope you don't think less of me now.
No.
But...
No, I'm flattered. What?
I had sex with someone last night.
Okay, no, I understand, it's fine. It's fine, you know, you don't owe me anything, and we're nothing, so it's not... You know, I'm just some country girl you met up here anyway, so it's fine. It's fine. You're just a fucking hypocrite, you know that, right?
How long, Moo? How long was I there?
We had some good times, huh, kid?
We sure did.
I'll see you around, kiddo.
Moo.
Do you want me to help you rip these down?
Please,
it's okay,
be quiet,
Al. It's okay.
Your candle is out.